guys, got it, y'all. I'm back again with another big body motherfucking banger, y'all. And we graduated today. You a fucking rich nigga for the fame, won't you? You get a pussy up to a lane, won't you? Like an old school, I read in the frame on you. I got my old shooters with me and they land on you. Okay, y'all, it's guys here. I'm back again with another big body motherfucker. It's y'all, I'm from Minnesota, you know, come to Texas. Y'all foreigners, like, this is Texas. I'm a real true Minnesotan at heart.
I love you all so, so much, and I'm extremely proud of you. With that being said, we're going to start our call to seniors. First up is Miss Tatiana Bridgewater.
Tatiana Bridgewater, Prairie View A&M University.
Tatiana Bridgewater, she plans to be a neuroscientist.
Okay.
These women have chosen to become entrepreneurs and have already opened up their own businesses.
We want to recognize all of the hard work that is going on at SAMU, the cosmetology, and if you do entrepreneurial things, so very much, this is really so from the department to help you get started in the business. Thank you.
It's May 26, 2023. Okay, where to my future self? I see you being a doctor for real. I see you with a career. I see you like being rich as fuck and successful as fuck. So like you watching this like years back, I'm so proud of you. You know, we came from land and we here. Alright y'all, welcome back to another big body mother freaking banger. We're graduating today. This is the cap. We graduated. Alright y'all, so we on the way to my graduation stadium. It's gonna be at NRG and my cap. I showed it a lot, but said nobody do it better than Tati. Y'all, a tour of my courts. It's my HBCU, just say class of 2023. This is my Urban Scholars. I got an Emerge one right here. And then my courts. I got one whites for attendance. Yellow, this one, colorful one, is for a TSI test because I passed it. This one's for my floral certification. This one's for because Letty gave it to me. Shout out to Letty. This one is for cosmetology. This one's for being top 10%, number 40 out of 600 students. This one's for cheer.
Take exit 128.
I was supposed to be there at 7:30. 7:35. We made it to the stadium. Y'all see how big this is? That's a big stadium. I want y'all to get a video of the stadium. Look, y'all. That is a big stadium. Alright, y'all. So we in the stadium. Everybody in the. So we back at the game. We still waiting. I'm with Mike the chat.
Wow, God.
We still waiting with
if
Mr.
You see
Skipper.
Me in here for the hoochie mama. And we finna go to the Bahamas.
You do look a little tired. Yo, we still waiting. Everybody, yo. Do the young boy. Alright y'all, so we wear with Kayla. This is my girl. This girl, she just came here, y'all. We're gonna get a video afterwards for y'all. Vlog. Hey
vlog, I left my ropes and my phone at.
Oh, girl. Why y'all leave? Both of y'all.
First of all, let me tell y'all what the fuck happened.
What happened?
My grandma made me forget it and she was laughing because I had an attitude. So you know what I should do? Her go on to her time.
Right after graduation.
Right after.
Y'all, I'm getting ready. Woo! I was a fan.
With all the rights and privileges thereunto appertaining on this, the 4th day of June 2023.
Time for you to throw your hat in the air.
late. We turned up, you know what I'm saying? We turned up.
We out here. We getting lit tonight.
We lit
at Soul House. Hey y'all. We finally graduated. We did it.
You already know, best friend, how we coming. I'm the dumbest in class
2023.
I'm the dumbest in 2023.
But look, we made it. Show your phone. Show it. Hi, y'all. So we graduated. Carraro. Bye.
Because you and your little pink hat was blending with everybody else's pink hat.
On my course, this is for passing my floral cert. You want to record it? Being top 10%, number 40. Hey y'all! This is for being top 10%. This is for passing my TSI test. This is nursing because, you know, I'm going to be a doctor one day.
Tati, we are so proud of you.
Stop. I just grabbed a waddle. But we out. And we better. All right, y'all, this is a message to my hater. He's talking about. I graduated. Call me Big Fish. Call me Big Fish. Call me Big Fish. Hey, y'all didn't even peep the fit, though. Let me see. Period. This is what happened after you graduate. You gotta make grunts. Gotta make.
And then your little brother sings to you.
Yeah.
I've been singing to her all day.
Oh, yeah.
Yeah, we got a cake monster.
Oh, that's what you want for your birthday? He said
you want it. You want the blue cake? I'm gonna get you a Toy Story cake, okay?
For your birthday, Chugga.
Okay. Oh, he took my camera, y'all.
Bitch, I graduated. Call me Big Fish. I graduated. Okay. Call me Big Fish. Y'all, I ain't gonna lie. I didn't super glue some of my, my baby brother, Eddie's popsicle ice cream. Anything we walk by that's food, he's gonna name it because he's gonna want it. Because he's a foodie. Anything that's what.
Oh my God.
Y'all. I like Blue Bunny.
There you go, Bunny Tracks, right here.
Bunny Yo, I got a super brownie, Yeah, let's get them Neapolitan.
Congratulations.
Thank you. Ba da ba ba ba. Y'all, look at me. Hold on, wait. I feel like I just got my hair done last night and my head is banging. I ain't gonna lie. This cap a little. It's a little. Whew, chat. It's a little tight on my head because my head tight already. Yeah, this is just Walmart Chronicles. You know, we getting lit tonight at Soul House. So, Soul, if you're watching this, because I know you're watching my vlog because you're my biggest fan. Well, one of my biggest fans because I got like a lot of them. Yeah, we getting lit at your house. Party at Soul House.
Cause what?
Y'all, I was getting my little pics at what park is this? Y'all know what park it is. If you go to my school, you know what park it is. You already know. Call me Big Fish. I wish I had grills so I could be like, yeah. She got you working the weekend? That's cause I'm not here. Y'all, I'm at my job. Okay, y'all. Y'all wanna say hi to the Swoody King?
Hi.
That's Swoody King.
You're gonna say hi?
Oh.
Y'all, we finna record him making my smoothie. Let's see, look what I got, guys. He going fast. We zooming. We back again. He icing it. Oh. He putting it on the blender. Y'all ever want a good smoothie? All right, y'all, so we at HEB now. And we at the rooftop with it. We have a sister that doesn't like shopping. Why is she all the way down there? We're still behind.
Leave alone, mommy.
Like, she walking so damn fast.
Like, I don't even know where she just went. She just disappeared once again. And yes, I'm talking mess, because why are you walking fast? All we getting is beans. Are you in a rest? Thank you. Hey, y'all, I never got a video of my cake. This is how it looks. It says 23 on it. So cute, so cute. Y'all like it? I know y'all like it. It's chocolate strawberry. Deliciosos.
What you want me to be?
All right, y'all. We're going back outside to take more pictures because the sun is out. If you know, you know. If you know me for real, then you know me for real.
The sun is shining, yes.
Y'all, it's so hot out here. It's like 90-something degrees. I don't even know for real. Ooh, bitch, I graduated. Come here, beefy. It got too hot. I done took these off because damn, it's hot as hell out here. If y'all ain't know, now y'all know. My sister's a rapper and she's gonna be famous. Wait till we lock in. I give it like 5 months. Video, if y'all know any videographers, if y'all know anybody that be in a stool, all that, hit me up because we trying to get out the hood, okay? And I'm gonna take y'all with. Came home, we already torn this cake up. Hey, Grandma.
I love the velvet really well and the icing on there.
Grandma, you sound like the before
in a few reviews. Well, you know, I am a cook. So, duh.
If y'all want Jamaican food, just holla at my grandma. She'll make it for you. But it's charged, it's not for free. Jamaican Delight Royce, aka, say your number.
612-454-0906. Thank you.
Hey, get at her. Now my grandma looks so young, guys. Look at my mom. She looks like my sister.
Oh my gosh, girl.
I don't know if that was a mom.
Y'all should have.
See that looking like, hold on.
I should have invited you, Nate, when we had that volleyball.
Take the wrist. Wrist
watch. I don't know what you're doing, gang. Huh? You got to turn it on.
It is on. It's recording.
Oh, for real?
Yes. He's loving it.
I really know a lot of it.
Check BB
up. Hold on, BB. You know, I ain't put it on because you feel me. It's kind of, you feel me? We ain't gonna speak on that though. You see the watch.
You see the watch.
See the chain, you feel me? Yeah, young nigga.
Yeah,
right,
did I?
In the chain, you feel me? Oh,
this big.
Good out
you. Oh.
Nigga, what you talking about?
Welcome to Saw Life. You know what I'm saying? Graduation day. I'm with the gang. They at my crib. I only took like 5 shots. That's it.
A few moments later.
That's cool. The dude was big like him though. He was big. Okay. If I got ran as a dude big as him, imagine about y'all three. If he put me in the dirt, I know for sure he put you in the dirt. He put me in the dirt one time. I ain't gonna lie. He stiff on the mess out of me one time. I ain't gonna lie. I got ran over 2 times in my whole life. I lied 3 times. Him, 8th grade year. This nigga been big his whole life. This nigga T-code ass nigga. But anyway, all right, got my cousins on the vlog, you know what I'm saying? This nigga get no bitches, for real. This nigga get no bitches.
Besides,
she think I'm finna break the law for her? No.
Hey, the world got to know Queso, bro. Feel me? Queso on Tati Page. Queso gonna be on Tati Page in college and everything. Tell her. Feel me? We sliding a PV and shit.
PV?
Feel me? PV vibes, you feel me?
That's where we at.
I ain't going to PV, but I'm be 10 minutes up the street from PV, you feel me? So I'm be all in the business.
Let's go this day. Awesome. Follow me Instagram. Okay. Shut up.
Bobby. Orange _ red.
Make my plate, nigga. Finish making my plate.
Plate in the microwave.
Make sure you finish making my plate.
Go on.
Damn, they saw. I thought you was playing.
You just munching?
Huh?
Fat. It's good.
Munching.
Mm-hmm. Nah, follow me on Instagram. Took. Yeah. Oh, not underscore. Y-A. Not yo. Y-A. What apparently I'm a pal, y'all. I don't even know what that means for real. I done took over this motherfucking YouTube shit. Think about my YouTube name. Fun Time with Javi. I think that's what. Nah, that's gay.
Hey, come on, Tyler. We're going out. Nah, they out here dancing. Fam right here. Big Zaddy Cole. Hey, what's up? Big Zaddy Cole out here, man.
Hey, give me a.
Hey, y'all. Y'all want to say hi to my little sister from another mother?
Hi.
Tell them who you is. Just tell them who you is.
I'm Sage.
She Sage. What's her favorite color?
Purple.
Purple. And your favorite animal?
Lions.
Lions, why lions?
I just like lions.
You like lions? You know, my favorite animal is guess. It's close to a lion. Yeah, it's a cheetah. I like cheetahs. If you could say one thing to Saul, what would you say?
He's ugly.
I just want to say, yeah, you've been a good brother to me.
But you hear that? Aww. You've been a good brother to her, as you should, because if you wasn't, I was going to jump you. Me and her, we was going to jump you.
Yeah.
Ain't that right? We locked in.
Yeah.
Hey, y'all. So she going to give y'all a tutorial. This is how a real G make ice.
Okay, so basically we go
personally, I wouldn't take that from him. That's all you want to say to him, that you can't say to him.
You a bum.
See, man. Don't sweat it. One more thing.
You slicks and fake money. LaSalle, bum.
Call you a bum, Saw. They playing with your name out here. When you see them, you got to get them right. New tutorial, guys. Okay. The thing is, we ran out of ice.
My brother finna go get some more.
Yo, who?
My brother.
Oh, I thought you said boyfriend. I was gonna say, what boyfriend you want?
She already eat the one, guys. Brandon, what's the 10?
A 10.
A 10? Hear that? She says a 10.
What, blue? I win.
Blue.
It's nasty. I wouldn't eat it with that ice.
Y'all, I don't know. I don't know if I should try this. Try the ice? Okay. We're going to give it another chance. Oh, I don't know, guys. I think it's the ice.
See, we closing it down until we get some more ice.
She closing it down. Just going, we, y'all, we just, we just going to slide it in there. It is. Hey, y'all. We got a special guest. We got a special guest. y'all know, Naya, this is the best cameraman out here in the A-Sign.
For real, y'all should holla at me.
Holla.
No joke.
Oh, shut up.
Imagine getting beat up by a...
That's abuse. She abused you.
Get up.
They don't want to be naked because they ain't like
me. Oh my God, I look so rough.
This is my brother from another mother. This is my third phase. It's just so...
Come on, fight back.
Okay, y'all.
My TikTok.
What's your TikTok?
He's an abuse. Huh? He's,
I don't got no TikTok. Okay, go follow my Instagram, Kylie_.2K. Yeah.
Hey, y'all. Say hi to my little brother from another mother.
Hey, y'all. My name is Titus, and I'm on YouTube.
What's something you want to say about Saw that you don't want to tell him? He ain't here.
His hairs look like some worms.
First thing you see, we ain't over that. See ya.
For Saw, he's a good friend and all, but you know, Saul is just Saul. He has his slow moments. But with Tati, she's just a top tier girl. Her.
Took my nail.
Yes.
Hey, tweaking. Hey, Saul. Spell Rushmore.
Nigga ain't never know how to spell Rushmore. R-U-S-H.
Mm-hmm.
How you spell more? M-O-R-E.
Good job. All right. Spell fantastic.
F-A-N-T-I-C.
Hell no.
If my other partners were here, I don't know why I would have done, bro. I ain't gonna lie to you. Bro, Devil ain't come. Mike ain't come. Jay ain't come. Who else ain't come? A lot of niggas ain't come, bro. I ain't gonna lie.
Mark that niggas for that, bro. When you
Welcome to Sam Houston.
What's up, guys? Welcome back to me and Tati's YouTube video. We got Droopy here, bro.
Hi, guys. So today I'm doing my essay for Miss Ingrid's, you know, period on my school girl shit.
It's like an Oreo, black on the outside and white on the inside. If you know, you know.
Senior quote. Getting high is the best thing ever. You should do it. Happy school year.
My
senior quote, pretty and gorgeous and graduated.
What a dope thing.
We get our medicine out?
Got guys, this is my homegirl Maria. Look, this is your good side, huh?
Yeah, look. Yo, dude, what game do you have today? What game do you have today?
Huh?
What game do you have today?
I don't know who you're cheering for.
The other team, because our team sucks?
We're doing... We're cheering... We on the big body bus, the big body yaddy.
How was your senior year?
My senior year was great. I had great friends, great memories, especially ones from my cosmetology class.
Shout out to y'all.
The proudest moment. I don't know how to do a cartwheel. I don't know how to do the splits. So, like, that was...